That's all you ever hear about in this country is our differences. That's all the media and the politicians are ever talking about, the things that separate us. They try to divide the rest of the people. They keep the lower and the middle classes fighting with each other so that they, the rich, can run off with all the fucking money.
But there's a reason. There's a reason. There's a reason for this. There's a reason education sucks. And it's the same reason that it will never, ever, ever be fixed. Because the owners of this country don't want that. The real owners, the big wealthy business interests that control things and make all the important decisions. I'm sick and tired of paying these dues
and I'm finally getting hit for the American. You know how I describe the economic and social classes in this country? The upper class keeps all of the money, pays none of the taxes. The middle class pays all of the taxes, does all of the work. The poor are there just to scare the shit out of the middle class.
You know what? I say it this way. When you're born in this world, you're given a ticket to the freak show. And when you're born in America, you're given a front row seat.
Where are all the bright, honest, intelligent Americans ready to step in and save the nation and lead the way?
We don't have people like that in this country. Everybody's at the mall. Yeah, the public sucks. There's a nice campaign slogan.